Welcome to Open University, a program at San Jose State that provides an opportunity for community members to grow professionally, enrich their lives, prepare for a career change, or give university life a try. This is part one of our registration tutorial series, where we will show new students how to create a student account with San Jose State in order to register for an eligible Open University course via online self-service with MySJSU. As a new student to Open University who does not have an SJSU ID, you first need to create your student account using the Quick Admit feature. Quick Admit would be available to students one day before the first day of class during the fall and spring term, and 2 weeks after registration opens for SJSU students during the summer and winter intersession. To access Quick Admit from the Open University homepage, scroll down to find the term you are enrolling in. From here, you will scroll down to the bullet list and select the option How to Register. This will take you to our registration page. Under the section First Time Open University Student, you want to find the instructions for First Time Student with no SJSU ID. Click on the orange box to open the instructions for the student status. When the Quick Admit feature is available, you will find the link here. Read the registration instructions, and when you're ready to begin, click the button Continue for the next steps. Read each question carefully and select your answer. Depending on the answer you give, one of these three pages will display. If you've received this message after submitting your responses, it means you've indicated you have attended Open University previously. The next steps would be for you to sign into your MySJSU account as a returning Open University student. If you do not remember your login credentials, you can contact SJSU's IT Help Desk. If you receive this message, this means you are not eligible for online self-service with MySJSU. Reasons may be that 1. Your name matches another student we have on file and a manual confirmation is needed with the registrar's office. 2. You already have an existing account on MySJSU. Or 3. You have been admitted or denied to an SJSU graduate program and are not eligible to enroll in the Open University program. If you are a graduate student seeking a graduate level class, you must have approval from the Graduate Admissions and Program Evaluation Office, also known as GAPE. You can email GAPE with your intent to enroll in a 200 plus level class. Please note that you will be required to send a transcript of your earned degrees to GAPE and the Registrar's Office. To submit an online DocuSign registration form, continue to the next part of the tutorial series. If you receive this message, this means you are eligible for online self-service with MySJSU and will proceed to the next steps in creating your student account. Read the following about the privacy and unit limitations policies carefully. If you agree to the privacy and unit limitation policy, click I have read and understand the regulation on privacy and unit limitations button and proceed to your student account creation. If you do not agree to the privacy and unit limitation policy, click I do not wish to continue with this activity and exit the page to end your student account creation. Please note that by selecting this option, it will end the registration process for the Open University program. To start your student account application, enter the requested information on this page and click Continue when finished. After you have entered your information, you'll enter a password for your student account. Once you have created your password, your account has successfully been created and is almost ready for registration. The next step is to sync your MySJSU and SJSU 1 account before you can register for classes using the online self-service with MySJSU. When you have completed these steps, continue to the next video tutorial for how to navigate MySJSU and how to register for a class.